7 signs. 7 signs to know whether your spouse is cheating on you or
not. You can see the way she's pointing hand to me. This is how you know if your spouse is cheating on you.
You or not. No.
Es difícil disimular lo que pasa por mi mente.
Did they have a word? Yeah, this is Joker Cetro and
this is the Cetro, the most yakable and some loving husband. Mm-hmm. And the whole world can be so proud of. Fine boy.
Okay, now you're welcome to Cetro's Lot today. And today we're discussing something interesting. Mm-hmm. Do you want to know? Yeah. You don't have to ask me. What are we discussing about?
What are we discussing about?
Very good. He's talking about you. How to know. I pray it's not you. How to know if your spouse is cheating on you. No. So right now, let's get to know. This is a disclaimer. Actually, these signs are not totally telling you. When you see your spouse, your partner exhibiting these signs, literally, that doesn't mean the person is cheating on you until you caught the person red-handed. Yes, you can see my hand.
That is to say, it is possible that your spouse might exhibit one or two of these traits, yet he's not cheating on you. So don't go and start blaming the handsome young man.
But actually, these are red flags. So it could mean actually that your spouse is, or your partner is actually cheating on you.
But based on experience, it has been proven that a certain percentage of persons exhibiting this character that we are going to show you, they are cheating. They are not cheaters.
Cheating. They are cheating. From the number one thing you see and you know that your partner is actually cheating on you is that what? He's always picking up fights, unnecessary fights with you. He's aggressive. Before you do this, maybe you touch this cup right now. And you want to take this water. Why did you touch this cup? It's not this. Or you do this. It's not that. The person will just be picking up unnecessary fight with you. Then you should know. Check that red flag. It's as if something is cooking.
He might just be picking up he might just be picking up quarrel. Maybe he's angry as a result of one thing or the other that's happened where he's coming from. So that is not just a single thing to make you know that he's cheating on you. So let's go to number two. Number two signs that your spouse is cheating on you is when she starts dressing up in a yakubious way. In some certain, you know, he's always paying more attention to her dress code, to his dress code. He wants to look good, and it's not as if that looking good is to impress you, but you know, just want to start paying more attention to dressing well, moving out. It's probably that he or she is already looking at someone out there, or there is a secret admirer out there that you need to find out about.
Yeah. So say more about that. When this suddenly happens and it's just about, I want to build my chest, I want to have a broad chest, I want to do this, watch out for it. That person might actually be looking out. So the other red flag.
Before we go to the other red flag, it's like she's getting at me. No problem. When you see her that she starts making air that she was not making when I married her, then she might be picking on you.
So the number third word you see is that your partner is no longer interested in the other room. I know you know what I'm saying. When your partner is no longer interested in the other room and he's saying, I'm tired, he's not interested in sex. And you know, for a man actually not to be interested in sex, it's non-normal, especially for men. So when you see men, especially or your partner or female saying, I'm tired, there's traffic, this, that is a perfect red flag. Just be fearing that
but
something is happening.
If the young man is just a Christian and he doesn't want to be disturbed, he wants to flow with the spirit well. The funniest stuff is that whenever you see your spouse that is always coming back to tell you there is traffic stories, you know those traffic stories, when you are trying to come around and telling you traffic situation, I'm tired, I'm all the stuff, better wake up.
Yes, so better wake up.
You might be playing away match behind you.
Yeah, another point is when it takes longer time to call you back, that can be so
really
deep. Yeah. When it takes longer time to call you back, maybe you place the cross a call across to your partner and the partner is not just interested, you've lost that emotional touch. The emotional touch is not there. You know, when you're emotionally tied to someone, when you just see the car, maybe when you just caught in and oh, in fact, before you see the call, just be like, yeah. So once your partner is not really picking your call on time, that's a red flag. Maybe there's someone else, the person is actually
at. But sometimes it might just be busy, it might just be that the boss has given him some work to do and he needs to pay attention to the birds, the ladybirds.
The ladybirds.
Okay. But on a more serious note, let me tell you that whenever it is now consistent that your spouse will see your call and will not call back on time, then you better be on the lookout. It might just be one of these micro mitigated gown skirt ladies in the offices that are taking him away from you already. So,
the number five sign that your partner may actually be cheating on you is that
when it comes back late, when I mean late into the night, and there is no remorse about it, that means something being convenient. They have been taking something behind your back.
That is just so simple. You just have to be on the alert. Just check out for that red flag.
Then because if your spouse is really actually in love with you, he will always look forward to coming back home early, no matter the traffic.
Yes, the number six sign is that when the person or your partner is always passwording his or her electronic gadgets.
This is called secrecy. They password everything, phone, laptop, earphone, even they password the room. There's nothing.
So you should know that something is actually fishing. Yeah, because the person is actually hiding some important information from you and doesn't want you to be privy to it. So just watch out.
And how to curtail such lifestyle. Don't be in a rush to grab their phone and other stuff. Wait for them when they are sleeping and snoring. Pick up the phone and try to open it up. You will see that password not granted. Then you begin to know that there's something is going wrong.
Actually, and
the earlier you talk about it, the better.
Number seven sign, the final sign for today to show you that your partner is actually cheating on you, is that when he tells you that you can go out with your friends, just go out with your friends, and he goes alone, he travels alone, he's always out alone, telling you, you can always go out with your friends, you start with, okay, you can go out. Once yes, what you
there is nothing bad about that. Asking your spouse to go with a friend, go and enjoy your time with your friend, so that he can have time with his own, Actually, it is really not a problem if it is just once in a while that it does that. But when it becomes a constant habit that your spouse is asking you to always go out with your friend so that he can also go out alone, my dear, it's just pushing you into what they call
the corner,
so that he can have enough time with all those lower bedroom girls or boys. If it is the woman, want to touch me. Boys, you better wake up and refire and reload. Tell me wherever it's going, you are going. Wherever you go.
I think that's somewhere.
So, with all this that we've shared with you, the basic thing is that some of these signs might be in someone that is not cheating. So, you need to be very, very careful about that so that you don't just make assumptions. But most of the time, you find out that people that exhibit some of these signs that we've mentioned here today, they are actually up to something. Because if you are really in love, you really move, act, behave, walk, think in love. People like us that are so lovable. Lovable baby boy. You can see how she's smiling. Take care of your wife. What you are going out to look for is right there beside you. The money you go and be spending in all those hotels, trying to waste it.
Tell them.
Spend it on the one at home, and you will see how yekebulous she will be. You can see the skin.
So I don't take much of your time. I want to say final note. Someone might actually be cheating you. Your spouse, your partner might be cheating on you and not exhibiting any of the signs.
Yeah, those ones are what we call bros, senior bros in cheating ministry.
It takes real carefulness to really discover such.
If you are the lady that you notice these signs in your husband, all you just need to do, look at the steps we prefer to you, ensure that you yourself, you take good care of yourself. Don't just sit down like mommy. mommy before they turn you to, you know what they call them? Mommy, mma, mma, ato. Dress well, dress with cable shooters, take your beard very well, put on pants, look nice.
Thank you, it's nice having you on the show today.
I think with this movie, because of I, we have been able to tell you that people that cheat, they will cheat under all these signs. Watch out.
But you just watch out. So it's nice having you around. Please, if you've not subscribed, subscribe, share this video, like, so that we can come with more interesting content to you. Till we come your way next time.
In our next video, I'll be telling you where to get a very good husband. I've discovered 5 special places you can get good husband.
Thank you. Before we come your way next time, bye bye. Mr. Sefri doesn't like stopping me. He will talk. Okay. Thank you. Bye bye. Till we come.